Hey guys, it's Josh and Jonas, of course, and welcome back to another episode of, well, Carmel Games. Games. This is the third and final Carmel Games game between in my 11th and 12th Let's Plays, and the 12th Let's Play will be announced at the end of this video. Without any further ado, let's get into it. Today's Carmel Games game is by Snap Break, Tammy Jo Superstar. Can be found on Newgrounds, Mouse City, maybe Mouse City, I think, Newgrounds, and Snap Break. Let's do this.
Mr. Steven, your motel is going downhill. You have to do something about it.
It looks kind of okay to me.
That is because you never leave your suite. The place needs a refurbishment quick. And the worst thing is Neil's show in the motel's nightclub. He can't sing. He scares all the clients away. If he would only
this is my favorite Carmel Games game, actually, so. Oh, right, to the office then. Neil's Achilles heel. Okay, sure. Yeah. Ouch. Ouch. Ow. Okay.
I can't go outside before my shift is over.
Right, yeah. Of course. Sick.
This doesn't work.
Whoops. Key card.
There's only a broken door in here. I'll take it with me.
I'm sure it'll come in handy for something.
A knife on the bed? That's dangerous. I'll take it with me. It's a candy wrapper. wrench was left here by the motel's handyman. The last time this motel had a handyman was in 1964.
Oh, wow.
There's a do not disturb sign on the door. I better stay on this side of the door. That is the eye-poking bird. I need to make it go away. Shoo! Shoo! It didn't work. I'll need to think on something else.
That was easy.
There's resin leaking out of the trunk. Looks like a duster to me.
Doesn't look like a duster to me, but I suppose it'll do.
Hello, Matilda. Enjoying your stay?
Yes, it reminds me of the 60s. Sometimes I feel like I'm actually sleeping on the same sheet from my honeymoon here 60 years ago.
I'm pretty sure those are the same sheets.
Could you please clean the spider top in my regular room? Room 2?
Yes, I'll look into it soon.
Spider cob? Shouldn't there be spider web? Ugh. Okay. Well, that was easy.
Good news, Matilda. No more spider webs in your room.
I'll bless you, dear. I have a special tip for you. Open my room safe and you'll find it in there. The combination is 418.
Okay, and before we go.
The pecans don't grow on the tree's trunk. They grow on its crown.
Right.
That's a good idea. Some of the pecans are falling to the ground.
Yay!
It's a hot drink vending machine which serves hot chocolate. It mixes chocolate goo with water. I can drink for free. All I need to do is use the housekeeping card in the machine. It's not a good idea. The hot water will ruin the pecan. It's a hot drink vending machine which serves hot. It's a hot drink vending.
Okay. Here we go.
That's great. The pecan is now frosted with 100% vending machine chocolate goo.
Cool. Okay, let's give this guy the candy.
Pecan candy? For me? You shouldn't have. But I'll take it, thanks. Now please pay attention while I tell you a dark chocolate. A few years back, Neil used to be a performer in a traveling circus. That is, until the unfortunate accident, when a giant bell fell over him. He was trapped under that bell for days. The giant bell turns out to be one of the circus's biggest attractions. Neil can't hear bells ever since. It freaks him out.
I have
bells. Okay.
Good news, Mitchell.
I'll blast you, dear.
Okay, I just had to double check what the code was. 418.
Is it made of gold? Probably not.
Well, the best part's coming up, honestly. Oh, okay, that's not the best part. But my favorite part is coming up anyway.
The stage is all set for me.
And with that,
I'm
There we go. Anyway, so the next Let's Play starting tomorrow is Half-Life. It's going to be a blind playthrough of the original Half-Life game. I've played, and as you know, I've played several games in the set in that universe, the Portal games, the, and I've played Team Fortress 2 a little bit. I've played most of Half-Life 2 and parts of Half-Life 2 Episode 1, but I've never played the original. So this will be interesting. So with that said, I guess Jonas and I will see you guys next time for the first episode of Half-Life. Until then, Josh and Jonas, out.